I make a quick version of this salad for my daughter's lunchbox using cooked chicken, ready-made croutons, and I mix up the dressing the night before. Heat the olive oil in a small non-stick frying pan and add the cubes of bread. Fry, turning occasionally until golden brown. Remove with a slotted spoon and drain on kitchen paper. Cut the chicken into bite-sized pieces and add to the pan. Fry for 3 to 4 minutes until cooked through and leave to cool. To make the dressing, combine the mayonnaise, parmesan, lemon juice, garlic, mustard, Worcester sauce and Tabasco. Give the dressing a good stir. Mix the lettuce and the chicken and toss with most of the dressing. Scatter over the grated Parmesan cheese and the croutons to finish. A welcome break from boring old sandwiches that guarantees an empty lunchbox every time.